This man was very confused when he opened his front door and found a bag of milk taped to it. He looked at the security footage and saw that a police officer put it there.
I'll be able to get into 303 references, call still, guys.
The police department released a statement saying that the officer was simply returning the bag of milk to who they believed was the owner.